TomInbound, and welcome to How to Play Old GameMaker Games. Now, I made a video a while ago called Marsh at GameMaker Games. Unfortunately, you can't go ahead and download those, or just download any of the games, because they removed the sandbox. For example, if I go to sandbox.yoyogames.com, it takes me to their new one, which isn't very good. So, the way that we can go back and get some of these games if we want, first of all, we're going to want to get to this sort of site, and to do that, we go to Internet Archive. We want to type in Wayback Machine. So once we're on this website, all we need to do is type in sandbox.yoyogames.com. Once we've typed that in, we get a nice archive. So we can go to 2015, because it closed in 2016. And we can choose a random date. So this one's got more snapshots, three snapshots. I'm going to go with the three snapshot one here, November 7th, 2015. Now what you will notice is the archive is quite slow to load, but that's fine, it will take a little while. But if you want to find a game that you don't know the name of, this is the best way of doing it. So first of all, we're going to go ahead and let's say, what about this game called Gore? Let's have a look. So we click on Gore, I'm assuming the search and stuff work. This should do. So once the page is loaded, we can go ahead and grab part of the URL, this 14742GORE. The reason I'm doing this is because sometimes this version, when you click download game, it doesn't appear, and we don't want to have to keep going back and going through different dates until we get it. So what we do is we go to this little project. I'm just trying to find the natural way of getting there. So if we type in Yo-Yo Games Archive, we can go to GameMaker Sandbox Archive Team. Once we're on here, we can go to this link here, which is an example for Crime Life 2, which isn't the one we're downloading. Remember, we're downloading that Gore game. So we're going to remove this part and leave this end part. So we do that. Gore. Then we press Enter. And now we have several different downloads. Now, not all of these might work, so you might have to do a bit of trial and error, but let's click this one. And Gore Online EXE. So once this is done, we're going to open it up. Okay, so it's downloaded, and you want to make sure you go for these ones that say send download in the background. Okay, greatly overused rude elements. So let's click kill. Or press enter. How do we play this game? Space. Okay, and now we've got a Game Maker game. Which I don't know how to attack on. But we have one. I don't know the controls. Z apparently. Anyway, you get the idea, so let's exit out of this. And that is how you download old GameMaker games. I've been TomInbound. Make sure to subscribe and like the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.